A man charged with murder in Santa Maria in 2021 has pleaded guilty. Eric Rocha Fernandez pleaded guilty to one felony count of first-degree murder for the killing of Frankie Placido Hernandez in May of 2021. He also pleaded guilty to attempted murder of another man and conspiracy to commit witness intimidation. The district attorney's office says Fernandez is expected to receive a sentence of 10 years, followed by 25 years to life in state prison. Fernandez will be sentenced on Friday.